I'm Johnny, and this is my wife, Chelsea. And we had our two daughters, Bella and Gianna, at Crossroads Christian School for 3 to 4 years. And then we decided to take them out to free up a little bit of cash so we could do some other things, and found out kind of quickly after 2 years that at public school that it was maybe not the best option or thing to do for our family. I think we kind of tried to justify why we were doing it, and we said, you know, they're going to be around, there's going to be a more diverse group of people there, and they're going to be around different religions, and maybe that's something that would be a good thing. We kind of try to put a positive spin on it. I don't want to say we found the opposite, but what we did find was that even though that there is a cost associated with going to Crossroads School, it's an investment we want to make in our children. We knew from the prior experience at Crossroads Schools, the teachers just love on the kids. So that's something that, like,
amen.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to say you can't pay for that. Like, it's just, you want your kids to feel loved every single day when they go to school. So I'm not saying the teachers were bad at the public schools, and there aren't some really great teachers there, because we did have some great experiences with some of the teachers, but it's just not like it is at Crossroads.
I know one of the biggest factors for me is their safety. I know that's a big concern for the both of us, but as a mother, to know that they are safe at a private school just really relates my heart.
I think what's one of the things that we're also looking forward to is that we know that the kids, as they grow up, they're going to have some conflicts, and we want them to learn how to deal with those. We want them to learn how to deal with those, focusing on Christ, putting Him first, and we just feel like we get that.
For us, the sacrifice to pay, you know, the amount to, you know, put them in private school, we look at that money and think we can do so much more. You know, we can do this with that, we can do this with that. But for us, it's very important for our kids to have a good foundation.
And I had a friend tell me one time, he's like, Johnny, check it out. The kids, when they're 21, 22, they're going to know 3 plus 3. They're going to know math. They're going to know this. They're going to know that. The question is as they get there, are they going to have Christ with them? Are they going to go through the school system and have people that are teaching them the Word of God? If you're a parent, I strongly encourage you to consider enrolling your kids for the upcoming school year at Crossroads Christian School. It's really kind of that easy. If you want your children to grow up with that, this is where they got to be.